The hand replayer text and tile hand views allow you to see all the actions of a hand in a single window. To open the hand view, select a single hand or a series of hands by pressing Ctrl plus A to select all hands, Ctrl plus left mouse click on individual hands, or Shift plus left mouse click to select a series of hands. Once the hands are highlighted, right click and select View. You can also press the gray H button here to open the selected hands in the replayer text view. As you can see, we are now able to see how a hand played out all on one screen. Click the checkbox here to mark a hand. This enables you to find a hand quickly that you would like to review later. Click the drop down here to switch between the hands you have selected. You can also adjust the text size by clicking the font icon here. Switch between text and tile views here. The tile view adds graphics for betting actions, but at the end of the day, these are basically the same views. View player notes by clicking the pencil icon here or click on a player's name in the hand view. In the bottom left, customize how you want the hands marked for review later. You can also copy the hand history to your clipboard, replay the hand in the replayer, or export the hand to your hard drive. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.